In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to create cost center in the master's module of material management. Select the cost center tab from the section masters to do that. Enter the code for the cost center that we are going to create in the system. After that, add the description for the code we have used in the previous column. Click on the save icon given at the top right corner. A pop-up window will appear showing that you have created the cost center successfully.